Let me just say to Black Americans, not all, but most, we have given you reparations already. No more reparations. We don't have any more to give you. We gave you, integrated the schools for you. We integrated the neighborhoods for you. We allow you to even go into private cafes, even if we don't want you there. We allow that to happen. We allow you to get into schools and universities and jobs around the country, not because you qualify, but because of your color. Some of the best universities have allowed you in based on being Black only, and they lower the standards so you can get through it. There's no more. Stop begging. And then men, Black men, don't let the white man see you begging. Work hard, have something to offer. And people love to work with folks who have something to offer and not begging. And then to the Black men, don't let the Black woman know you're still begging. It's embarrassing. It must be beta men instead of alpha men.